Ladies and gentlemen, the Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you. just for it to and soak to the skin.
Because you have run into the sea to fetch my scarf all around, so it kills you.
Christine. Little Lottie, let her mind wander.
Remember that too?
Little Lottie thought, am I fonder of dogs?
Or of goblins or shoes? Or of riddles or frocks?
Those picnic in the attics are of chocolates.
Father, play the violin.
As we ran to each other, those dark stars of the north.
No, what I love best, Lottie said, is when I'm asleep in my bed, and the angel of music sings songs to my head. Father said, when I'm in heaven, child, I will send the angel of music to you. Well, Father is dead, Ralph, and I have been visited by the angel of music.
There's no doubt of that, but now we'll go to supper.
No, Ralph, the angel of music is very strict.
I shan't keep you up late.
Ralph!
You must change. I must get my hat. To me, it's little lovely.
Ralph! Things have changed, Ralph.
Insolent boy! This slave of fashion, basking in your glory. Ignorant fool! This brave young suitor, sharing in my triumph.
I am your angel of music.
worst thing. The two bastards who run like there will be looking for it.
First I got and now this thing. Ah, it's so hard to do business like this.
What should we do? We don't want to just walk out after they know.
You see Miss Dye, gentlemen?
How should we know where she is?
But you wrote me this note.
You have the same letter too.
Where is that patron of yours, and how dare he is to have written me such a letter? You, I have your letter, which I would rather send.
I did not send any letter.
Then who did send this?
I did not send any letter, I said. Your days at the Opera Populaire are numbered. Christine Dye will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
That letter is from the Opera Ghost, and I have a note from him.
The Opera Ghost doesn't truly exist, Next.
Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance. Christine Daye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new
production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as page boy, and put Miss Daye in the role of the Countess. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should this commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your
obedient servant, Opera Ghost.
Ah, that is insane!
Christine Dye!
Is this a joke?
This changes nothing.
I am my welcome!
Signora,
and always will be our star. The man is mad.
We don't take orders anymore.
Christine Dye will play the silent role of the page boy, and Carlotta will play in the lead.
This coin, this word, beware.
Forget this waking nightmare.
The Phantom of the Opera will
a dreaming, nothing more.
Thank you.
city that the Phantom cannot hear.
Here's the last word. Phantom can't be here.
Thank you. naniniligutan sila.
He lives across the bridge. He lives across the lake. Hurry, or we shall be too late. He's as far as I can go.
Meron pa si Jaira. Meron pa si Jaira. Meron pa si Jaira. Yun lang pinulot.